Since jet fighters first appeared in the form of the Messerschmidt Me-262 during WW2, they have come to dominate the skies. There have been some fantastic jet fighters throughout the decades since, but the ones here are some of the very best. Here are some of the deadliest jets in the world. F-16 Fighting Falcon. The F-16 Fighting Falcon is one of the most popular fighters in the world. It has been adopted by many air forces around the world from Turkey to Brazil. It was initially developed as a pure air superiority fighter, but has since added more strings to its bow to become a highly capable multi-role fighter. Sukhoi Su-35. The Sukhoi Su-35 is a multi-role fighter based on its aging predecessor, the venerable Su-27. It only recently achieved full operational status for Russia in 2018, and is considered to be a highly advanced and deadly fourth-generation fighter. The Su-35 is sleek, fast, and highly maneuverable that can carry a wide range of armaments. F-18 Super Hornet. The F-18 Hornet is widely considered to be the U.S. Navy's best and most versatile multi-role fighter. It has served with distinction for many years and in many combat areas around the world. The Hornet is currently in use by various air forces, including the Royal Australian Air Force and Spanish Air Force. Eurofighter Typhoon. The Eurofighter Typhoon tends to split opinion between aircraft enthusiasts. Despite this, there is no doubt it is one of the world's most capable multi-role fighters in active service. The Typhoon is a highly competent dogfighter and is incredibly agile. Despite this, it is deemed to be less effective than the US's latest fighter, the F-22 Raptor. Dassault Rafale. The French-made Dassault Rafale is one of the world's most capable multi-role fighters. After a long and often delayed development program, it finally entered active service for the French Air Force and Navy in 2001. F-15 Eagle. The F-15 Eagle and its variants are some of the most capable jet fighters of all time. Used primarily as an air superiority tactical fighter, it was developed and built by McDonnell Douglas. The Eagle is one of the most successful fighters in modern times, which has racked up well over 100 victories for no losses in aerial combat. F-22 Raptor. The F-22 is one of the most expensive fighter aircraft ever produced. Each unit has a price tag in the order of $150 million. Its standout features include its low radar profile and powerful array of weaponry. Many other of its avionics remain classified. The F-22 Raptor is one of the world's most advanced and capable fighter jets. It was developed and produced jointly by Lockheed Martin and Boeing. Whilst its main role is as an air superiority fighter, it can also perform various other functions, including ground attack, electronic warfare, and signal intelligence.